I didn't want to bore you guys with the whole big polishing process, but we're down to the hand wax and the final stages. I hate to say it, but I've got a semi. It's really easy to do good work if you're actually doing something that you enjoy and it has some sort of moral content to it. I can only hope that this thing plays a lot of really great songs and the guy that's getting this is a freaking amazing player. So that'll be the cool test. I'm just trying to get as much light on this as I can. That is one beautiful piece of wood. Holy moly. Like I said, I feel like a father. Well, no, I am a father. I feel like a father with a new kid. Oh, man. It's a gray day today, so the light's not very good, but I'm gonna take some shots of this anyhow. While there is still light coming in the window. And, get the strings back on it, final setup tweaks, and then it's gotta go to war. It's usually about now that I drop a screwdriver on something and want to jump out the window. Fooled ya, it's a reflection. And then I came up the stairs and all my bills were paid. And there was this brand new guitar sitting there. Oh no, well half of it's a dream anyway. All my bills aren't paid, but there's a brand new guitar there. I'm just like, I'm out of my mind. I'm like about 6 inches off the floor. Walking around, I don't want to touch it because I don't want to be the first dick to scratch it. Pretty sweet though. I gotta get, tomorrow there'll be better light. I hope in the morning I'll get some other footage. I think it'll look great. Just nail that right. Well, of course we'll flatten the beer cap with a hammer first before we nail it into the headstock. Yeah, I like it.